Okay, so what is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Broadus. I hope you're all having an amazing Tuesday. Obviously, I'm having a good day. I just got a haircut, and I have a basketball game later tonight, so you know I'm happy. Anything that involves basketball and haircuts makes me happy. So, today's video is something a little different. Today, I texted Jackie, and I'm telling you, she jumped out of bed for this. She loves doing these kind of things. So I texted Jackie, and I was like, hey, babe, you wanna go give out some pillows and blankets to the less fortunate, to the homeless downtown? And she texted me, she said, I would love, love, love to do that. So Jackie's getting ready, and we're gonna go buy a bunch of pillows, blankets, comforters, just all those things, and we're gonna go downtown. We're just gonna hand them out because San Diego is usually sunny. San Diego, obviously everyone knows it as sunny San Diego. We're spoiled with beautiful weather. We're spoiled with the sun. Well, these past couple of weeks, for whatever reason, it's been really chilly. It's been really cold in San Diego. And it's actually been raining really hard, like storms and all this. It's just been weird. Unusual weather, especially for people who live in San Diego. We're not used to this. So I was thinking last night before I went to sleep, I was like, imagine all the people who aren't as fortunate as we are. You know, we have a roof over our head, we have blankets, we have warm shower. So I started thinking before I went to sleep, you know, those late night thoughts. It was like 3 in the morning. I feel bad for the homeless. Imagine they're sitting out in the rain, in the cold, shivering. So I decided the second I woke up, we're gonna buy these and we're gonna hand them out. So especially all the less fortunate, all the homeless, they're used to being out with no blankets or anything. It's going to sleep in warm weather. But these past couple weeks have been hectic, let me tell you that. I believe in good karma. I believe in giving back. And it always warms my heart to do stuff like this. So I can't wait to do it. I'm obviously blessed and fortunate enough to be living in, you know, a home and to be living the life that I'm living. So you gotta give back. You can't just keep everything for yourself. It doesn't hurt to help people out from time to time. I'm not saying go spend thousands of dollars and go buy people watches and gold chains. No, even some blankets, you know, you don't have to spend a lot of money and go help out. I'm lucky enough to be living the life I'm living. I believe in giving back. I believe in good karma. And you just gotta help people out. You gotta have a good heart. Now, before people kill me in the comments, oh, you're only doing this for the camera, you're only doing this for a video, I'm absolutely not. And I wouldn't have even addressed this, but it irritates me because, look, I'm not one who believes that when you help people in need, you should put it on camera. I've never been one to believe. Go look back at all my videos. I have 500 plus videos. Not one of them is, oh, me giving back to the homeless, me giving back to a charity. But does that mean I don't do it? No. I give back. I donate a lot. I give a lot back, but I don't film it because I don't think you need to film every single little act of kindness that you do. I don't believe, you know, if someone's at the corner asking for money and you give them $5, you have to pull the camera out and be like, oh, hey, look at me, here's $5. I don't believe in that. But the sad thing is, we live in a world now where if you don't do it on camera, it never happened. Oh, if you didn't make a video about it, then you didn't do it. So now, you know, you have all these YouTubers, no hate, no offense, that are like giving back to homeless and everything, and they film it. And then that makes people look at me where I don't film it, I don't put it on camera, and I become the villain, the disgusting kid who's living a beautiful life, driving a nice car, and doesn't give back to anybody. That's not true. I give back, I just don't put it on camera. So I guess I need to make a video about it, but I hate that. I hate it. I hate that we live in a world where, oh, if it's not footage, if it's not on video, then it never happened. No, whether you do it on camera or off camera, it's still just as good of a deed. But I'm starting to look like the villain, I guess, and that I never help out, and I'm not gonna let that slide because I actually help out a lot. I just don't put it on camera. I've never believed in that. But for today's video, we're gonna alternate my mind. We're gonna get rid of that mindset. Now, I'm gonna make a video for you guys showing that it doesn't hurt to help other people. It feels really good. And I can't wait to go pick my girlfriend. My girlfriend was really excited. She loves doing stuff like this. I can't wait to go pick her up, go to the store, and then go downtown. I can't wait to see people's reactions, especially in this cold weather. They're gonna be ecstatic, and It's gonna warm my heart. I'm not gonna lie. I might even start crying. I'm just a warning, but this type of stuff, it really does make me happy. And for anybody who wants to help others in need, it's always nice to give back. It's always nice to help people who need it. So I can't wait to do this. And just remember, just because this is my first time making a video about this, just because it's my first time doing this on camera, doesn't mean that I've never done it. I just never usually feel the need to show it on camera, but I don't want to start looking like someone who doesn't appreciate what he has, because that's what people started to look at me at. Anyways, I'm not making this video so that people can say, oh, Brandon, you're such a nice guy, look at you, you help out the homeless. No, I'm not doing it for that. I'm doing it because, first of all, I want to show people, you know, how good it feels to just go out and help people. I want to show all my viewers just how easy it is to make people happy, how easy it is to make people smile. My viewers, they like to imitate imitate a lot of what I do. You know, a lot of viewers ask me, oh, what kind of gold chain do you have? What kind of haircut do you get? Oh, you're a Suns fan, I'm a Suns fan too. You like Devin Booker, I like Devin Booker. They like to imitate a lot of what I do. So why not show them that I'm going out and helping so that they can help themselves? If you want to copy what I do with other things, why not copy me and go out and help people? Pretty much just to show people it's so easy to put a smile on other people's faces, and that's the reason I'm making this video. I can't wait to show you guys the reaction on the people's faces, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Okay guys, so there's the comforters, the plush blankets, and the pillows. So I think I'm gonna get like 15 to 20 of each. I'll try to give each one like a comforter, a blanket, and a pillow, so kind of like a set.
The blue one.
Purple and orange for the sun.
Go, baby, go. Oh wait, your game is today, huh? I totally forgot. I said, go, baby, go.
Are you gonna say that at my game?
Mm-mm. Only if you give me 25 points today.
25?
Yes. 21.
Yeah, 21 is doable.
Okay, guys, so we need to go get a whole new cart.
Is it okay if I take a lot? Sorry.
It's okay.
Look at them.
Okay guys, so we have a bunch of blankets, a bunch of pillows, and now we need to get the comforters. I don't know how they're gonna fit. We need to get another cart. We should have brought Bosley, he would have helped us. This one's for the girls. Am I allowed to give the girls something, girlfriend?
Yeah.
Thanks. Wait, we might need another.
Shoot. Ooh, that's so cute.
I'll get that for you.
Eight. 9. 10. 11. Guys, we literally wiped the whole. What?
How's this gonna fit in my car? We'll figure that out later.
Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna work.
This is how I do life. You do everything and then just figure it out later.
Do that blue one right there. Right there. It's cute.
Guys, look at Jackie go. She got two cards, one for the no, one for the no. How do you do it? She always seems to amaze me. Okay, let me push the second one. Jackie always wants to do everything on her own. I always ask her, oh, let me help you with this, let me help you with that. No, babe, I got it. I said, okay then. Always wants to do it herself. No, you never let me help anything. If I try to help clean, no, babe, you don't know how to clean. If I try to help cook, no, babe, you don't know how to cook. Guys, look, she let me help. Until they all fall off the cart, and then she's gonna be like, see, this is why I told you you can't help.
We for sure should've, oh no, no.
Don't even say it.
Let's just keep walking. Okay, drop one more and it's my turn.
Wait. So how come baseball players get three strikes and I only had one strike?
Well, you're not a baseball player. You're a basketball player.
Well, basketball players get six fouls.
Okay,
so
but
I get five more tries for it to fall. Okay, guys, the struggle is going to be trying to get these in my car. I don't know how it's going to fit.
Shoot. Okay.
Let's just say I do a lot of things in life that I don't think about, and then after I do them, I'm just like, wait, that didn't really make sense. So let's try to fit all these in the car. Look how small the trunk space of the car is. Just this, that's it. Just this right here, because this is actually the engine. The engine's in the back of the car for this one, and so we only have that much room, but I'll move my basketball, my precious basketball. Okay guys, so we've built up the pile pretty heavy, but look how much stuff we still have. This might be impossible to fit in this car. It's really obviously small on storage space. Babe, record me try to fit everything. We're trying to put as much as we can in the trunk first.
Take that. Yeah, it's too thick. It's
so close.
Wait. There you go.
Am I Borat?
Yeah.
Wait, now we have to try to fit. Wait, babe, unless we cover ourselves in the blankets while we drive, I don't know if it's gonna fit. Now, you see, here's the problem for storage space. Brandon, do you really need two basketballs in your car? Like, why do I have two basketballs here? What's the point in that? Hey, but when ball is life, you know, you can never have enough basketballs. I gotta carry two basketballs with me at all times, just in case, you know, someone's trying to mess around and get fancy, trying to get crossed. You know, just in case I run into Steph Curry and he wants to do his little pregame routine. Here's the sauce that they charged me 11 cents for at McDonald's last night. I found it. I was so pissed. I couldn't find it last night, so I ate my food dry. No barbecue sauce. Okay, guys, so my car is absolutely, like, packed. Look, all the pillows are even getting smushed. And then look in the back. Everything is, like, I don't even know. Babe, I think you're gonna have to stay here. I don't think there's room to take you. We're gonna strand my girlfriend here in the middle of nowhere. Here in the middle of nowhere. No, guys, we have, it's like the stuff are oozing out. Like, look, I don't even know if this is legal, if we're being honest, but to drive like that, look, everything's filled. We still have a lot more things. We moved the seats all the way up and they're still not. I should have drove my Lexus. I didn't think about it. Honestly, I didn't think we're gonna end up getting this many sets, but just wanna help out. So I don't know, let's try to make these last things fit, babe. I feel bad for this pillow. This one, I'm gonna name it Flats. You know Flats from SpongeBob? This is Flats. Actually, by the time we get there, all of them are gonna be Flats. Go, babe, go. Okay, guys, last one. Oh my gosh, babe. Okay, are you sure you can carry this? Babe, try to. Oh, no, not you. Don't you hit my car, baby.
I'm not sure.
Oh my goodness, babe.
Wait, you look funny.
Yes, you look funny. Okay, I'll close the door. Watch your belongings.
Wait, can you give me the seatbelt?
Are you ready for the ride?
The seatbelt.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
I have to.
Guys, am I the instructor of a roller coaster? Okay, here you go.
Thank you, sir.
And the ride is about to begin. Buckle up. Buckle up, young lady. We don't have time to waste. I'm at work. Okay, we'll get there fast. Guys, the bad thing about this, we are over 30 minutes away. I'd say we're like 45 minutes away. So my girlfriend's gonna be trapped like this for almost 1 hour of driving. Okay, let's go. Are we ready?
Yes. My neck looks like a giraffe look. Ew, that's so gross.
Okay, guys, wait, this probably works like your waist trainer. Like, it suffocates you and...
No, this gives me anxiety. Like, this.
You don't even need to wear the waist trainer anymore.
I'm so claustrophobic.
Cops, if I have any cops that watch my videos, I apologize. I don't know if this is legal because I can't see anything, but it's for a good cause, so you gotta let me go. No tickets, okay? Did I just fucking jinx myself?
Yeah.
Okay, forget I said that. Forget I said that.
I'm scared because I have anxiety now. Extra anxiety.
Okay, guys. I'm not sure exactly how we're going to do this because, again, like I said, I did not imagine buying this many things, but we did it. So we'll figure it out when we get there. Like I said, my life motto, you just do it and then figure it out later. Do today. Do today. That's the motto I live by. Guys, Jackie is my blind spot meter because I cannot see that second side mirror at all. I can only see this one. So every time I need to switch lanes, babe, is it clear?
Yes, go.
She is my blind spot. She's my blind date. Guys, it may look sunny outside. I don't know, sunny or clear, but it's, what is it? It's freezing.
It's so cold.
It might not be cold for some parts in the world. I understand some parts are snowy, some parts are rainy, but here in San Diego, it usually doesn't get this low in temperature. So for a lot of people here, this is actually really cold. It may look sunny and nice outside, but once you step out, it's actually freezing. So I think these blankets will come in good use at this time, mid-January, late January, so it's still winter time. Obviously, the homeless that live outside, they're not used to this cold of weather. They're used to the sun, they're used to warm temperatures, so I think they're gonna appreciate the blankets very much. Guys, Jackie hasn't moved a single inch the whole way. So I guess I just invented something new. All you adults that drive with babies and, you know, they cry and kick and move around, just surround them with a bunch of blankets and pillows. It's better than a car seat.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my leg is broken. Like, my knee feels broken.
Straight up to my face, trying to play it safe. Like the Titanic. Got some head last night and it was outstanding.
Why you gotta fight with me at Cheesecake? Well, guys, it's starting to rain. Actually raining right now, which isn't good news because we're about to hop out and go give these out. Anyways, we're about to pull over pretty soon and then go hand these blankets out. See, this is how you know San Diego isn't used to rain. It's barely sprinkling and look, everyone has an umbrella. Okay, well now it's raining kind of hard, honestly. So let's just find parking somewhere. Okay guys, so we finally found parking. This is actually a really heavily populated homeless area. It's actually really sad. So I wish I could fit more of these blankets and comforters in my car because I don't know if there's gonna be enough. At first I thought we had too many, but after seeing this.
No, it breaks my heart. I was telling him I almost cried. Well, I am gonna cry every
day. Yeah, San Diego is a really, really heavily populated homeless area, obviously. And I didn't think it was gonna be this much, but anyways, my plan is to give one comforter, one blanket, and one pillow to each. So kind of like a set, pillow, blanket, and comforter to each one of the homeless that we see. I don't know, hopefully we have enough, so.
You should give a
blanket.
Yeah, yeah, hi.
You have these pillow, blanket.
I got a girlfriend too.
Do you really?
I really
have. You swear it. You're wearing Lakers.
Hey. I'm a Phoenix Suns fan, you're hurting you.
We'll get you one, okay.
Okay, can I give it to her?
He stays on that block.
You want some blankets?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, blanket, I want a good blanket.
And a blanket, can I show you where to go?
These are just pillows. Here. So here's the comforter.
And then the blanket. Here you go.
Blanket. Stay warm. Mm-hmm. And then I need
a comforter.
I'll get it for you.
Get him this one.
Yeah.
What's up, spider?
What's up?
Spider.
Let me give it to him.
I'll take my picture, boy. I don't want my picture.
Close
you,
to
like that, I know.
Grab this, grab a set for her. I'm gonna take it for
you. Okay.
I'll get you guys. Thank you.
For me?
I'll get you. Yeah, you want?
I'll get you a pillow too. You want a pillow?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't have a bed, sadly. Yeah. Sorry about that.
This is good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Would you take
the
thing
with you, bro? Let me get you a blanket.
You could open that and then put it inside if you need it.
Okay.
Oh, right.
Hey,
you wanna
get this? Yeah, you they deserve to stay in San Diego. They should have stayed, but LA more money.
Yeah.
And then you have him.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll say that one.
I know the color she likes.
This one's fine.
And a pillow? Same thing.
Yeah. Yeah, a pillow?
A pillow? And a blanket too?
You can give him this one.
I like your hat. They should have one in LA.
Fuck, it's freezing.
You know what? I'm done crying, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Babe, you only have four.
One more?
Yeah. How confident? I think he might.
You want a pillow too?
Yeah.
Oh, you got
Hi.
Pillows, blankets. What do you have?
We have one of each. We're trying to give. Okay, so.
I would like one of each.
Got a whole.
Okay. You only have two?
What, the pink one?
Black and white one. Oh, black and white one for her.
Here, let me give you this one for you.
Thank you.
No problem.
God bless you.
Babe, can you give me the green one? Yeah, of course. Enjoy.
No problem, of course.
Can I have that?
You did too. Hold on. We don't have enough. Give me?
Can I trade you? Yeah, you want to trade?
Oh, you want to trade? Okay.
Thank you.
Then
yeah,
we'll
you
give you
this one.
Thank
you.
Who's here has got to get it. And you did it right because if I wasn't doing the right thing, which I was, she was supposed to give it to the right people. So she just wasn't here. So
I'm sorry. At least you could use the things that we gave you, so you could use that, you know, with her.
Never saw it, okay? Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you. I hope everything keeps you warm. I know it's cold right now. No, we don't have anything.
I have like
Well, most of them live together, that's why he was trying to explain, but I don't know. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna cry, I swear. This is like, that really sucks.
Guys, I wish we had more. I wish we bought more. If I had any idea that there were gonna be this many people in need of a blanket, I swear I would have bought way more, but I had no idea. So, I mean, at least we got to help a little. It feels so good when you're able to help out. Like, you saw the smile on their faces. You saw all of them. They were super grateful.
They were really happy.
Yeah, nobody was rude. Nobody made a fuss or anything. They were all really happy, so.
I feel really bad that we didn't have like,
I know.
A lot of stuff.
I try to do something and feel good, and something always has to happen. But I promised some people that I'd be back later this week. I don't need to put that on camera, but we're gonna come back later this week. Probably go buy some pillows, blankets.
Blankets and comforters.
And shoes. She didn't have any shoes. So, guys, I'm telling you. You don't see those blankets, pillows, they were all like $5 or $6. You don't need to go out and spend hundreds of dollars to help people. It's really easy to help. Even a $1 pillow or just anything would help. So it feels really good to be able to help out and just give back, because I'm obviously really blessed to live the life that I'm living. So it doesn't hurt at all for me to give back every once in a while. And like I said before, just because I don't show it on camera doesn't mean that we don't give back. I hate the whole perception of, oh, if you didn't do it on camera, then it didn't happen. Just because I did this on camera doesn't mean I've never done it before. Or just because someone does it on camera doesn't make it any better than someone who does it off camera. So
I'm crying, Sarah.
Okay, I'm gonna leave my girlfriend off camera. It warms your whole body when you do something like that. Just seeing their faces, their reaction. And it's not even about the reaction. We know how cold it is outside. I'm lucky enough, my family's lucky enough to be living in a home, obviously with a heater, blankets, shower, and everything. These people aren't as fortunate, so as much as we can give back, it's good to give back. I don't know, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, and one last thing, because I know I'm gonna see a lot of comments saying, oh, you know, why would you help out the homeless? They could find a job, education is free. Okay, at the end of the day, yeah, you might be right. They could go look for a job. Education is free. They could go to college. But we don't know where they came from. We don't know how they grew up. We don't know what influenced them to become like this. So you can't put yourself in somebody's shoes without knowing what they went through. Yeah, we might have helped someone who didn't want to go to school or didn't want to find a job, but it doesn't matter. At the end of the day, they're homeless. They're here. They don't have what we have. So it doesn't matter their story or how they came from. The point is they're homeless and we got to help them out. So be a little considerate. Don't, oh, why would you help out homeless? They're so lazy, all that. No, just be considerate. It doesn't matter what they are or what they went through. They're homeless now, they're cold, they're living out in the streets, so it feels good to help. Any words?
I feel really bad. And we have done it before, but I just think it's so sad because I've never seen it this bad. Like, it's just like, you're so blessed and you never think about it until you see like how much other people need. And I just feel like a lot of people take everything that they get for granted, but it feels really good to help other people. Wish we bought so many more things. Like, I really
we were saying we bought too much. We didn't know, guys, the second, because Jackie was asleep, and the second I told her, oh, let's go downtown to help the homeless, she literally jumped out of bed. She said, I remember the text, she said, I would love in capital letters to help the homeless. And I didn't even tell her we were going to be recording. I didn't tell her we were going to be on camera. So this is just something that she wanted to do. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed seeing the reaction of all those people. I loved it. That was the best part of my day. A lot of San Diego Charger fans here that are obviously sad because the team moved. There was a basketball fan too. He asked me where I play basketball. So I'm going to be back. I don't know if it's going to be on camera. Who knows if it'll be on camera, but I'll be back. There are some people I promised that we would come back and bring them some things. So
we'd probably take my car so that we could fit more stuff.
Yeah. And we can make some friends here. There were a lot of people that were talking sports, so I can make some friends here. I don't mind. You guys, I know a lot of people that watch my videos maybe aren't fortunate enough to give back, but some people, if you have some extra change or money laying around, just know that these blankets weren't expensive at all. So if you have just extra cash laying around that you're not using and you wanna go do this, go ahead. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Drop a like if you did, and go out and help somebody. If you're fortunate enough to go help, don't be selfish, don't keep it to yourself. Go out and help. Guys, it obviously feels good to help out whenever it is, but it feels a million times better when it's freezing cold outside and you know what you're giving, like obviously blankets and pillows and comforters. You know what you're giving out helps the cause. Guys, you know who's gonna be super proud that I did this? My mom. My mom loves these type of things. My mom loves giving back, and my mom loves making other people happy. So mom, when you're watching this, I know you're gonna be super happy that I did this. Mom, I told them you'd be really happy.
So proud, really. He's been telling me he's doing this and I was waiting for this day. When he told me, I was gonna cry. Good job.
Thank
I'm
you.
I'm so proud of you.
I know, I told them my mom is gonna be the most proud. But we need to go back soon because there was a lot of I didn't think because I didn't, yeah, I know.
Can
we need to go back.
Stuff from the house?
We can take a lot of things, yeah. They could use anything. It doesn't have to be pillows. Yeah, jackets, shoes, anything. One last time before I close this video out. Just because this is my first time I'm doing it on camera doesn't mean this is the first time I help out. I don't feel the need to, you know, every time I see someone on the side of the street and they're in need of some money, I give them money. I don't see the need, oh, let me record that. Just earlier today when we were driving here, I gave this lady some money. I didn't feel the need to record that. You know, all these people record themselves giving to the homeless and buying all these things and giving them to people. And then people like me who don't record, who usually don't record those things, become the villain. Like, oh, you never help out. Well, I do, I just don't show it on camera. So, but I guess we live in a world where if you don't do it on camera, then it never happened. If you don't do it on camera, then it doesn't count. So I just made this video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Drop a like.